Which is a better deal of these two detergents? You've got a 48 ounces at $9.59 and 24 at $2.99. Now, if you're really mathematical savvy, you could probably answer this question without doing any unit rate, because this is half of this. So you could say, well, is this half of this? And you can kind of clearly see which is a better deal. But let's do by unit rate, because this is what you always want to do when you're comparing things. You always want to get it down to one. So you're going to do $9.59 divided by 48, and you're going to do $2.99 divided by 24. So let's see how much each unit rate is, how much each ounce is, and that's how you compare. This is going to give you 0.199, so about 20 cents an ounce. This is going to give you 0.124, which is about 12 cents an ounce. So this is your better deal because it's less per ounce. Now you may want to buy this because there's more in it and you don't have to carry around two different things. But as far as unit rate, this is your better deal.